Text 56. One who is not disturbed in mind, even in the middle of the threefold miseries, or elated when there is happiness, and one who is free from attachment, fear, and anger is called a sage of steady mind. The word Muni means one who can agitate his mind in various ways for mental speculation without coming to a factual conclusion. It is said that every Muni has a different angle of vision, and unless a Muni differs from other Munis, he cannot be called a Muni in the strict sense of the term. But a Sthitadhir Muni, as herein mentioned by the Lord, is different from an ordinary Muni. The Sthitadhir Muni is always in Krishna consciousness, for he has exhausted all his business of creative speculation. He is one who has surpassed the stage of mental speculations and has come to the conclusion that Lord Shri Krishna or Vasudeva is everything. He is called a Muni fixed in mind. Such a Krishna conscious person is not at all disturbed by the onslaughts of the threefold miseries, for he accepts all miseries as the mercy of the Lord, thinking himself only worthy of more trouble due to his past misdeeds. And he sees that his miseries, by the grace of the Lord, are minimized to the lowest. Similarly, when he is happy, he gives credit to the Lord, thinking himself unworthy of the happiness. He realizes that it is due only to the Lord's grace that he is in such a comfortable condition and able to render better service to the Lord. And for the service of the Lord, he is always daring and active and is not influenced by attachment or aversion. Attachment means accepting things for one's own sense gratification, and detachment is the absence of such sensual attachment. But one fixed in Krishna consciousness has neither attachment nor detachment, because his life is dedicated in the service of the Lord. Consequently, he is not at all angry when his attempts are unsuccessful. Success or no success, a Krishna conscious person is always steady in his determination.